Yeah, I don't have any mod that automatically propose. It's in the Sims 4. It's the Sims 4 itself. They have that bug issue. Anyway, today I'll be creating the parents of Patrick. Shouldn't this be the granddaughter as well? I need the bun type of hairstyle. That's usually what she wears. Right. Where's the forum out where? Oops. I guess this is fine. Now for the shoes. Super parent. I say she's a successful lineage type of a person. Because she's overprotected with Patrick. I don't think she's a mean person. She's just lonely because she was divorced with Patty. What else is there? Ambitious. Very good. That should be, yeah, that should be good enough. Yeah, for the lipstick. I forgot about the cheeks. Half pint. She's a busy, savvy person, so I'll just put in some business type outfits. Now, as for this one, I guess it's this. She likes to be simple, simple dresses, but elegant. Okay. This suits her fine. Okay, I guess this is the only one left. Her party set up. I'll just ballpark this and combine some stuff. That should be fine enough. But this is what she's gonna wear in events like this. Let me check his beard. It's the right one. Oh, the beard is wrong. He has only one hairstyle. Let's go, just go for the wrong. Cause he has ridiculous long bangs. What else is there? I guess cheerful. Thank you. Guess this is the closest I can get. Yeah, I think I'm going to use the default here. There's one here that looks exactly like his hairstyle. Let me just go find it. It's in here in the top area. Yeah, here it is. Yeah, I'll go with this one instead because it's a little lighter. Yeah, I knew it. She has a blue dress. She has a red dress as well. Okay. Guess after this one I'll be going now. I'll be continuing with the rest of this family next time. He also has a beard. I mean a side bangs, but I cannot put it in because he also has a beard as well. What is he wearing? Oh, okay, it's a simple tux. Thanks first, I always forget. If you did nicely. Okay, it's red. No, I think I'm gonna make this one black instead of the other one. Because this is her summer dress, not her regular. This is more like her regular outfit. But I just put it here because it's much more for a business savvy. Savvy kind of thing that she wears. But yeah, that's the gist of it. And that's that. Yeah. I'm gonna put in Kate as well. think this is a better version. Never mind. This is on this Draga. This one. Okay, I think that. Oh yeah, if I'm in trouble, I didn't know I can always fix it manually. Just like mommy. Oh, she's a blonde, so I pick one that's closest to her hairstyle now.
I think I don't have her hairstyle yet. Not too sure if I have her hairstyle. To show it in the back.
I think those I'll just improvise them. I'll just pick the one that's longer. It has the same bangs.
Oh, better than nothing, I guess.
I'll just improvise. I'm not sure if it's a pants or if it's a skirt. What I'm gonna do is both type of suit. One is a pants and one is a skirt.
I'm gonna stick with this. Okay, that's the hand that's done. There are only these two left. I'm almost out of battery. I need to hurry. I really look might work. Might look good on her. Nah, never mind. What else is her personality? Hey, did they set up the family tree yet? Okay, guys, until next time, thanks for watching.